Let's go ahead and get into this video. So today we're doing a DIY this cover.
It's a throw blanket.
So to get this look, you'll need these items, this cover. And I went ahead and cut out my pieces. So this is my hood. This is the front of my jacket. The back of my jacket. And the sleeve. I know it don't look like it, but it is. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go ahead and turn this bad boy inside out. Right sides together. Turn the jacket inside out. Then open the armhole. Take your sleeve, make sure it's the right side out. And then you want to stick it inside. So you have the jacket and the sleeve match up the top part. And then you just gonna pin it all the way around until the whole arm sleeve is in there. Also, to make it easier, you can just stuff the sleeve in there. This is my pocket, and I already put my right sides together, and I'm ready to sew that. And then my hood, I have to cut it out. And then we're going to sew it. With my hoodie, my hood, and then right sides kissing, and then I'm going to sew it. So I thought it was recording, but it wasn't live. I'll just show you what I did. So I sewed it right sides kissing first, the right sides kissing together first, and then I flipped it like this, inside out, and then I sewed. Then I sewed a straight stitch all the way around the hood to make the tunnel for the drawstring. And I'm just going to use this one. Show you what I have. measure about an inch and a half. So I'm put a little fold to get it done. And I'm just going to stitch all the way around and connect the hoodie. So far, so cute. Super cute, and I have to add my pocket at the front. So I'm just gonna stitch this and I'll come back and show you.